Wow. 所以呢，一共有四个方向啊，所以呢。Riding
is doing a very good job in showing you the four directions that you can use this form.
Our Sifu Master Quek has not taught for a very long time, so he almost got lost.
The 拳脚的吞和吐之间，所以叫做吞功拳。